This mother is in pain in every way possible, her body and her heart broken, her angels gone forever.
You know, you're losing a big piece of your heart. You know, my babies were my world.
From her hospital bed, Chanel Torrey tells us about the night her daughters died and about the moments leading to that crash. Good evening, I'm Rob McCartney.
I'm Brandi Peterson. Torrey says she wanted to break up with her boyfriend, Christopher Phelps. Police say he got behind the wheel drunk, crashing near 87th and Sorensen early Wednesday. He'll go to court tomorrow, facing felonies.
Tonight, a mother's pain, her questions, and her remorse, wishing she had never put her daughters in that SUV. KETV NewsWatch Evans' Natalie Glucklich is live. Natalie?
Rob, Torrey is here at the Nebraska Medical Center tonight. She'll have to be in a back brace for nearly 8 weeks and then physical therapy. But that, she says, is nothing compared to the emotional anguish over the tragic loss of her two daughters. She wants to hide her face, her injuries. But in Chanel Torrey's mind, a picture painfully clear.
Closing my eyes, I see my girls.
5-year-old Mila and 4-year-old Layla, two girly girls who loved SpongeBob, Nicki Minaj, and each other, who fell asleep early together Tuesday night.
I just wish that I could have got to tell my babies that I loved them one last time.
Wishes and regret from a mother who fought with her boyfriend that day, Mila's 5th birthday.
We're pretty much breaking up.
Torrey says she'd heard Christopher Phelps was cheating and that when he came home from a meeting at a Masonic lodge, an argument got heated. So Torrey asked for a ride home.
I grabbed his keys, went out to the car, and started loading the girls into the car.
But she says Phelps was so worked up, he drove off before she could seatbelt Mila and Layla, that she begged him to slow down.
And he didn't. He kept driving.
Torrey woke up to a nightmare. Her 15-month-old survived, but Mila and Layla did not.
I just want to know why. I know that we were not that bad off in an argument to where you drove us off the side of a cliff.
But Torrey says even that answer will do little to dull her pain. That comfort only comes from this.
I want them to know that I love them. I'm always going to love them. I'm going to think about them every single day. And I can't wait to be with them.
And the family does not have any insurance, but they do have two funds set up at Metro Health Credit Union and at Wells Fargo. Donate under the Torrey Tooley Fund. Reporting live, Natalie Glucklich, KETV NewsWatch 7.
Thanks.